What about the separation of church and state?